My main point, right, is that Rangers don't need a full rebuild. It's just there's some really good players, see, within the team. And I don't care what anybody says. Dessers and Danilo are forwards, right? They can score goals. It's a lot to do with the way that they... I don't know if the manager's getting the best of the players, is what I'm saying, right? And I think if we lose the Scottish Cup final, right, I feel that we should move on. And
wow. Wow, this is interesting.
Oh, looking ready, manager.
I feel like most Celtic Rangers fans who get in touch say the players aren't good enough and the manager's doing quite a good job, so stick with him, get his own players. But you think
I don't agree.
So you think the play, you think he's Derek not getting enough out of that group?
Yep. I believe that Derek McInnes would get more out of the players that are there.
I feel like the majority opinion out there is that Philippe Clement's worth sticking with. He's shown enough. He's not excelled, and he's not had a brilliant league season, but he's done enough to deserve the chance to build that team and have a look. But Mark actually thinks the other way. He says there's loads of good players at Rangers. Most Rangers fans who call up don't seem to agree with that.
No, and I would tend to agree with most of the Rangers fans who are calling up rather than Mark. Mark says he didn't even want a rebuild, but he's getting rid of the manager and he wants a good few Kilmarnock players in. So that's pretty much the start of a real build, because you bring a new manager in, you bring a new staff in. You bring a new staff in, you bring totally new ideas, different philosophy in how you play. What you've got to remember, Derek McInnes' stock is rising, and he's a very good manager, a top manager. I don't think he'll... Kelly fans will know what he'd up, but I don't think he'll be at Kelly for the rest of his career, of course. I think he will go on to bigger and better things. If that's the national team or down south, another crack at that, maybe. He's already turned down the Rangers job, remember, when Rangers fans saw that it was a shoe and he would get it and we thought it might have been agreed. Apparently, he didn't want to take it at that time. Would he want it again in the future? Maybe. Would Rangers fans thank him for that? There's a train of thought that some Rangers and Celtic fans think, if you turn the job down, that's your big chance gone. So I don't know if everybody would agree with that.
But I think that... I disagree with Martin, who says, oh, he doesn't get enough out of the players. I think he's got everything out of these players, because he inherited a team that Rangers fans were on here crying to get rid of. 90% of them under Michael Beale weren't good enough, you know what I mean, weren't fit for a jersey. He came in and he dragged them through into a title race and gave Rangers supporters hope, won a trophy. He's got a chance of finishing with a double, but I think what he'll do is, that's his squad he's looking at and thinking, this is the way I've got to play with these guys, this is what I've been left with. I think he will tear it all up, he'll bring his own players in, then I think you've got to judge him.